So, yeah, here we are. Coming to the... Yeah, this is silent at weapons, so I can take people out silently. Turn the lights off. He won't see this even coming. It's the quickest way out of here. Don't worry. It's the easiest way out of here. I'm actually doing you kind of a favor. You didn't even see it coming. And I think they should just fight the mutants and not each other, but well, who I am to tell. Oh yeah, this is the most badass thing ever. But I don't think I need them right now. There should be some kind of a box, I think, with ammunition. Let's just look around. Was this supposed to be it? The box? Might be so. There should be an ammo and the... Well... Can't really see any other boxes here. But these are unopenable. Let's just carry on now then. Ooh. That was not what I wanted. Yeah, so now we just want to get as close as possible to any possible. We can just. Oh, yeah. There's two guys. Yeah, that went actually pretty well. So actually my idea was to gain some shotgun kills here, but I think it's actually much easier to infiltrate this place just with your nice silent pistol. You don't have to do any go through any extra trouble then. So far already a little. Yeah, that's just right. Is he alone in the? No, he's not alone. Damn it, it would be an easy catch for me. So yeah, it's going pretty well. Yeah, they just executed someone, so I don't really. Yeah, it doesn't really matter to me. Oh no. Let's get that. Oh, what the fuck? What a guy. So yeah, actually I already have done this. So I really think I should actually try to get some kills for this gun. Oh, is this shotgun or a... Holy shit. It is a shotgun. But I think it's... It's not really meant to be used at the moment, actually. Oh shit, failed again. Now it's going much better. Yeah, it's going perfectly. Just infiltrating this shit. Doing a nice headshot from far away. Yeah, yeah. Is there anyone? Yeah, there is one. One guy still over there. So yeah, you got what you deserved, you bitch. Well, you didn't get what you deserved. But anyway, I had to take you down. You were on my way. Down they go. Oh. Just wondering if I could use this from this here. Oh, actually they know something already. Are they on the different? Oh, they have already talked, I think. Learn at the different positions. Well, that was nice to you to show your face to me. Oh yeah, there's some ammo here. And shittier pistol than I have, but good still. You could have actually waited for this to get the pistol, but whatever. So yeah, actually, I think I have some more available moral points here, so just see quickly. So I think I should witness the execution now. Well, there went all my stuff away, but what can I do? Now I have to be a little bit careful.
Товарищи, не слышали, что тут вчера произошло?
Bang! Oh shit. Problemo. Yeah. Okay, now this is really bad thing. I have to start this all over again. No, I don't have to. Yes, you. Best day ever. I don't have to start all over again. If I got the morale points probably because of that. But yeah, actually I'm now just trying the new tactic. I need to take them down before I go up. Can't go that close, it's a suicide if they spot me. So I just got the... my best chance is to try to infiltrate the bathroom. From a... oh shit. Now I got it. Well, the... oh, I didn't see this. It would be so awesome to take them down with this shit. Well, I can't do it now. Just going to take the light down. Don't wanna any unnecessary lights to spoil my fun. Yep. Just going to... now I think I can easily infill. Oh shit. Okay, never jump in this game. Ooh. Those sounds that the bullet hit in the walls always scare me. Shit. Always scare shit out of me. Oh. Oh. That was really like tactical, and that was really like nice reflexes, I have to say. Well, that went just perfectly. Shot the other one with the grenade and took the other one down in the... whoa. Is there anyone left anymore? Now I really don't feel like taking any chances. Yeah, you know what, this is mercy. You might not think that way, but I think that is mercy, so... just let the poor man out of his misery. And... oh... hear the bullets all the time, really don't like that. This was pretty nice. Take this guy with... make him drop the grenade. Oh, it seems like the Nazis don't understand that I already killed all the Soviets here. So it's just gonna grab this shit and
Come on.
It would be possible to. Yeah, this is some shit. Oh, it's silent now. I should probably try to use a sneaky way somewhere here. It would be oh yeah, here is a sneaky way. Yeah, it hurts, but it's sneaky. No, it's not actually. It's I just dropped down for it to here. So yeah, that was actually, it wasn't stupid at all. But now I can get over here. And from here, I can get to the here. And yeah, I'm just going to get to the German lines without not German, the neo-Nazi line without them even spotting me. Because those are Russian Nazis, not German Nazis. So yeah, where is this body I spotted earlier? It's over here. I would really like to get that body. If not too much. Well, I can't now find it, so whatever. We'll just leave it then. I don't really care that much anymore about. I just feel like finishing this game now. So what to do now? What? Oh, of course, over here. Oh, there is this. It's actually here. Yeah. He had a little bit cruel fate. That one. And the should I get, yeah, I can get here. Oh wait, that was just really, whoa. This is a nice tripwire here. Arm it. Oh. Oh no. What a fucking freak you are. Okay, now I need to get some cover. Some real cover now. Just. Oh shit, they have the firepower, really, these guys. So, yeah. Oh no, they're still shooting at me. Oh no. So yeah, now I think I have to change my tactic a little bit. Probably the time for a something more straightforward. But the machine gunner over there is the problem, actually. Oh yeah, I got the light, and I probably got the gunner also. So, no problem anymore, I think. Just move. Can you... I don't know if this is possible to jump over there after there. But I hope this right. Yeah, it's just possible. I'm over here, and I have the... Nice. Oh, they have really good gear, these guys. Look at this shit. much better than me than the Soviets. So really, it's really nice. It's like top class gear here. But they are even more stupid than the Reds.
Ваши командиры и вожди бросили вас. Коммунистическая диктатура лишила вас всех человеческих прав.
Well, that's my... Not really my problem if they wanna end up dead that much.
Вы умираете зря. Соединиться со своими семьями и завоевать счастливое будущее. Вступайте в Метромах, армию Рейха. Каждому новобранцу чистая униформа и миска каши. Солдаты и командиры Красной Армии, спешите! На станциях освобожденных армии Рейха уж...
Yeah, so that was really pretty straightforward action, but yeah, it's still Ranger easy, pretty good. Because last time I had some kind of a bug that fucked up my difficulty. Okay, now I really think I should take change the weapon. I think I should have done this a long time ago, but what the no. Where the hell am I? Is this the Nazi side of the base? Yeah, it sure as hell looks like it. Yes, take this. To my freaking shotgun. Oh sh! Okay, now I really waste some ammo, but I really was sure I'm gonna die, so. Yeah, in the close corners, this weapon is. Well, you can't even. It's beyond your imaginary. It's freaking awesome. Just destroys all the enemies, blows them away. Sure as hell not gonna change it for that shit. I'm not gonna take this from... I'm gonna keep this for the last... the whole game now, I think. She's dropped so many... enemies with it. I still have 130 rounds to it, so... Nice. Just nice. How effective it can be. Oh no, oh no. Oh no, I was too yeah. Should have thinking about that a couple of times more. And this time I will go somewhere I can't really just jump it, so here probably. And it drives from here. Just freaking shot that piece of shit. Really? Why did it just happen? Okay. Yeah, this kind of really destroys the enemies. I think this was the better place to be. I don't know if it even can spot me from here. I'm just driving over. Just gonna follow it. And then jump that shit. Well. You like that? You don't even know where I am. Where I am, what the fuck? Can't you just die already? Oh no. I took the freaking armored vehicle down with my shotgun. Oh yeah, that's pretty effective shotgun there. Gotta say. Okay, I just wanted to get to the armored car so I can loot the body. If I even can, and it's burning like a piece of shit. Hello, let's see what they say when that goes there. Wolf will just go running back to home. You're shooting shit now. Oh, okay, I'm the one who failed. I should have just shooting through the... Only problem with the shotgun is that you have to go so close. No way to aim with it. Yeah, actually, I'm in a pretty bad spot here. Just want to know how to heal, actually. I don't know. Keyboard. Inventory. Medkit key. So, how many medkits I have? 5. Well, I think this is the good time as any to heal. So let's heal. Oh yeah, let's use that truck. And you will be alright again. And let's just go sneakily. Until we get that close, we can just take them out with the shotty. Well, that was freaking stupid. Yeah, I can't even hit this shot. Yeah. Okay, I can't use the shotgun all the time, it seems. Even though I want to. But well, I just think I have to use the AK for a while. Or maybe not. Let's change back to a shotgun then. That went better than I expected. 6 rounds. Well, I had to fire 6 rounds because I had to keep them so they couldn't fire me when I advanced. And you could actually do the same thing here. Well, I don't think I don't. I maybe don't want to take the chances, so drop that guy. The AK. Just back to the shotgun. They're actually looking at the wrong direction. If I could just somehow sneak into there. Yeah, maybe I can actually. This would be so cool. Yeah, actually, this is actually a really bad idea. Fuck this. I really want to use this gun, but oh, it's good only on the close distance, so I think it's more like the mutant killer. But, well, it's really freaking. Oh. Okay, now just. Yeah, I don't want do anyone to get really frustrated with this shit, though. I'm just gonna do this. Gonna fire my whole freaking magazine if it takes to it. Yeah, it's gonna keep you busy. Yeah, it took kinda many ammo, but let's just use some drugs so it always helps. And you're hurt. So ready to move on, so let's just change to the still standing over there, little piece of shit. Yeah, took that one out too. Oh, actually they are on the freaking. Change back to the AK, of course. Yeah, it's stupid idea to take these guys out with the shotgun, so. Do it with the AK now. Oh, that was good helm you had. Oh no, oh no. Don't go there, you little piece of shit. You were supposed to be my shotgun friend. Oh, you're also using a shotgun. Well. Oh no, this piece of shit. Yeah. There's some shotgun down.
Спасибо, товарищ. Я слышал, что где-то рядом действует охотник. Хорошая работа. Неважно, что у тебя за задание. Мы перегруппируемся и отступим.
Я влево.
Спасибо, что дал шанс выжить.
I hope you enjoy. Have a good one. Just going to keep on moving. For a moment I thought I would feed them to my shotgun, but it would be too cruel. Oh sh! Actually I already done it once, but I think this time I play it nicer. If I even want to get the... Well, I don't know if I can and if the, those guys matter to it, but I kinda already stopped the real trying. Should get that. Oh, shotgun ammo is always welcome. Oh, and actually I get the scooch now. So it's not booked. So yeah, they jumped me.
Когда я пришел в себя, надежды у меня не осталось. Пленные в фашистских концлагерях использовались как рабы.
I think this is the good time to end. Actually, I'm